Potsie Weber knows this material better than anybody in this class. And he didn't learn it from you or your intimidating methods. He learned it from something he could relate to.
Weber can relate to something?
Now, just a minute.
Yeah, that's right. He relates to music and lyrics.
Yeah.
Charming, but impossible.
It's not impossible. Wait,
hold it, hold it. Like they say in Home Ec 101, the proof is in the pudding.
Yeah, let us show you some pudding.
Let him show you.
Why don't you give him a chance?
Go ahead.
All right, now, like we rehearsed it. Mouth, get the bones.
Got it.
All right, Rich, you got your harmonica there. Hey, Jennifer, beaker, ready? Got your kazoo there?
Yeah.
All right, this tune is called Pump Your Blood. One, two, one, two, three.
Pump up, pump, 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 pump. The right atrium's where the process begins, where the CO2 blood enters the heart. Through the tricuspid valve to the right ventricle, the pulmonary artery and lungs. Once inside the lungs, it dumps its carbon dioxide and picks up its oxygen supply. Then it's back to the heart, through the pulmonary vein, through the atrium and left ventricle. Pump, 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 pump. The aortic valve's where the blood leaves the heart and it's channeled through the rest of the body. The arteries, arterioles, and capillaries too bring the oxygenated blood to the cells. Tissues in the cells feed off waste and CO2, which is carried through the venules and the veins, through the larger vena cava to the atrium and lungs, and we're back to where we started in the heart.
Weber, I apologize. I'm giving you an A. A plus.